It displays meekness, sharpness, and alertness of a soldier. It is also a method of moving in an organized group of soldiers from one place to another. It is important as an individual to have brilliant, independent thoughts as well as sense of winning initiative. Ladies and gentlemen, no look from now if you didn't know. It is uncharacteristic of a soldier to question command. Comradeship is not only what ties us together, but the spirit to die for one another. Bringing life to such a spirit in the South African Army Artillery Drum Squad.
ladies and gentlemen, we are going to continue with the Eragon capability. The next thing that we are going to show you is going to be rope pilling. Rope pilling is much like fast roping, except each member is coming down on his own rope. So one person per rope, where in fast roping there is about 6 to 8 people per rope. Rappelling is utilized by special forces and small teams, and they are also inserted or deployed into an area where the helicopter cannot land. The members in the aircraft, it's once again the RX aircraft. The members is from 500 Squadron from the South African Air Force. This is their specialization. Extraction to home base. Coming in for the rope extraction, you will see at the bottom of the helicopter that the rope is being lowered.